DNA polymerases. For the purpose of polymerization, DNA polymerases are needed here. So DNA polymerase 3 is involved for the synthesis of DNA on the template strand. So DNA polymerase 1 also present, it is also involved in the DNA replication. Where it is involved means, after initiation of the DNA replication by the primer, there is a removal for the primer also. So for the primer removal, here DNA polymerase 1 is used. That for DNA polymerase 1 is worked out for the removal of primer, and that place is repaired by the DNA polymerase 1. It means, after removal of the primer, there are the gaps are formed. The gaps are filled by the DNA polymerase 1 activity. Next, DNA ligages. So during the replication, sometimes it may continuous, sometimes it may discontinuous. In the discontinuation mode of replication, so okajati fragments are produced. It means DNA fragments are produced. So for their joining, for their ligation, there is a need of one enzyme. The enzyme is called DNA ligase enzyme. The DNA ligase enzyme is meant for the DNA fragment ligation procedure. It means joining of DNA fragments and make the lengthy DNA and linear DNA. And you come to the actual procedure of the DNA replication. You are seeing here double-stranded DNA. So already I told, the first step of the DNA replication is unwinding of the DNA into two single strand. Here the helicase enzyme is worked out. It makes the double-stranded DNA into two single strand. So after separation, SSB proteins are joined onto the separated SS strands, single strands, to maintain the separation or to avoid the rewinding of the DNA. And you see here two modes. It may be unidirectional or bidirectional. Unidirectional means one of the strands only the DNA replication is going on. That may be unidirectional. Bidirectional means both strands are involved, but here the formation of the DNA fragment, the DNA synthesis is going on. It means proceeds pi dash to 3 dash direction only. You see here, where the strand, the DNA replication is continuous, the strand is called as leading strand. And where the discontinuous mode of replication is going on, the strand is called lagging strand. There, the fragments are produced. These fragments are produced. You see here, these fragments are called okajati fragments. Two different modes of the replication are going on. One is continuous, another one is discontinuous. Why continuous or discontinuous are happened means, because lack of enzymes. So required enzymes, insufficient enzymes, are leads to the sometimes of continuous and discontinuous mode of replication.